Hey y'all, what's up? This is Justice. I'm here with another video. So, I've been wanting to do a reaction video to Queen's song Medicine. I know it's way overdue, it's been a month, but I just want to go ahead and do this video anyway. So, I know it's probably gonna be hot. I'm so excited to see the video. Big ups to you, Queen. I see you doing your thing. Keep on doing it, girl, and do you. So, let's get into it. This is my song too. I like how she in the bed. That's nice. Looking so crazy. Coming at 6 in the morning. Where you been? Where you been? Who is that texting her phone? Then she got the boy Chris lookalike. No, he probably sick. My intuition never lies. There's nothing you can never hide. Already got the screenshot, so there is no need to deny. Why? You've been creeping and freaking and sneaking like you never lose me. Steady claiming that everyone know you. Queen, you look so cute. She got Claire in here. Clarence. Ooh. Ooh, I like this. I'ma text Lorenzo and I'ma leave you crying. Don't get it twisted, I can play this game too. How would you like it if I did the same to you? Same to you, yeah. Now you're telling me that I should fight it. Why you be out here playing a victim when I am the one who been crying? Why this shit up but can't take it? I want revenge against you. Oh, snap. See the look on your face when I drop my clothes and I get naked. Not for you, but for him. Now tell me, player, how does it make it feel? How could you play me when the love I gave was real? I like this. She's the snap. Oh my god. I think every girl would want to do this. Like, for real. Okay, y'all. So I had to stop the video for a second because I wanted to just talk real quick. I loved, like, in the club scene where Queen had, she had the bandana across Clarence's face, and then she had the headphones, like, that was hot. I really liked that. And then how it, you know, it went into the other scene where they was in the bedroom, and Chris was sitting in a chair, had tape on his mouth, had his feet tied up, and he was just watching the whole thing. Like, that was crazy. And, like, I know, like, other girls can relate to the fact, like, sometimes this is what dudes need. Like, they need to see, like, we're not to be played with. When we're fed up, we're fed up. Like, y'all not the only ones who can, you know, show out too. I can show out too. Like, we can show out too. So, like, that was just, I just liked it. And, like, Queen, I know you was enjoying that. Like, you and Clarence is probably enjoying that. So, that's all I gotta say. Like, y'all already know what y'all got going on. Like, I think we all can see from this video. But, girl, go ahead. Do your thing, girl. Get yourself a king, Queen. Get yourself a king. Anyway, let's get back to this video. You look real pretty with the jacket and the black right there. Don't get it twisted, I
you play this game too? How would you like it if I did the same to you? Same to you, yeah. All of those tears I cried, I can't count the lonely nights. Time and time again I tried. So when I turn into a savage boy, don't ask me why.
Oh, I want to know how Chris feels about this video. Like, that was hot. Like, okay, sorry about that, y'all. But, I really liked the video. It was good for, you know, Queen's first video. I just think it's a real good message to, like, you know, the cheaters out here and the men who's doing faithful women wrong. Like, don't mess up what you got with a good woman. Like, if you got somebody good, like, keep her, show her that you love her, show her that you care, and like, a happy wife is a happy life. So, like, don't be a f boy, don't be that boy. But